Hello friends, I am Dr. Sadeep. In my channel, I will be uploading videos concerning the practical aspects of homeopathy, how to practice homeopathy classically. So I have already done so many videos on these topics. If you are interested in these type of topics, please come to our channel and see all those videos. So if you are interested in these type of subjects, please like, share and subscribe our channel. So today topic is, as you know, in homeopathy we consider a patient in his totality, that is to say mind, body and spirit. As Hahnemann told in the Organon of Medicine and Philosophy, and total principles of homeopathy is to treat the individualistic energy of each individual so that it responds in a healthy way towards any stimulus. So whenever there is a disturbed response or altered response or a reaction for the stimulus, the disease is caused in the human being. So as you know, each individual patient we consider mind, body and spirit. So mind and body, everybody will tell you in detail what to see, what is disturbed in the mind, what is disturbed in the body. But unfortunately, the third level of understanding of spirit, what exactly Hahnemann wanted to tell about this spiritual energy. So as you know friends, I want to talk about this spiritual energy today, because many of the doctors will focus on mind aspect, bodily aspect, but spiritual aspect is not been given importance, or it is included in the mind and body aspect only. But spiritual aspect, what exactly Hahnemann wanted to tell you is, as you know, Vedic period, human body is divided into 7 levels of energies. There are 7 chakras in human body. So first is physical body, second is mental body, third is emotional body. So emotional body is also called as etheral body. So this etheral body is the spiritual body from where the human being is responding to the stimulus. So due to that reason, if you want to understand the base of a human being, you must understand his emotions, he must understand his response to the stimulus, you must understand his deepest need, what he is born for. So this is the very important causative factor in the disease forming process. As we consider in homeopathy, the physical body, the mental body, the etheral body is the spiritual body. Etheral body is nothing but the emotional body. So these emotions are very deep, and the identity of each individual is dependent on this emotional body. And not only emotional body carries the past experiences, it also carries so many suppressed emotions. So this emotional body is to be evaluated properly. So these emotions, as you know, there are many bad emotions, many good emotions. So I will tell a brief about what are the healthy emotions. So in Samskrita, we will call these healthy emotions as Maitri, Karuna, Prafullita and Kritagnyata. So these 4 emotions are healthy emotions in each individual. But unfortunately, these healthy emotions are not being focused or not being nurtured in each individual. Due to that reason, he will be accumulating all bad emotions like jealous, anger, sadness, and ungratefulness. So if you consider this Maitri, Karuna, Prafullita, Krutagyata in English, Maitri is nothing but love, Karuna is nothing but empathy, Prafullita nothing but enthusiasm, Krutagyata nothing but gratitude. So these are the healthy emotions in each individual, but he will be not carrying all these healthy emotions. He will be carrying all the opposite emotions what I have talked now. That is, he will be not carrying love, he will be hating. So he will be not carrying gratitude, he will be ungrateful. He will be not carrying enthusiasm, he will be carrying sadness. So he will be not carrying empathy, he will be envy, he will be jealous. So these are the things which give rise to the disturbance in the emotional body, that is etheral body. Due to that reason, we must understand the etheral body, emotional body of each individual to bring back the normalcy in his emotional body. This is the deepest possible layer in which homeopathy has an access to correct it, to alter it, to make the human being more healthy. And it is a very it is the bounded duty of a homeopathic physician to look into the depth of the diseased individual, that is sick human being, so that he will treat mind, body and spirit aspect, so that he will start responding, he will start enjoying the life. So this is the about this spiritual body, friends. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. In future also, I will be doing such videos. And if you have any comments, if you have any queries, please put in our comment section. I will try to answer all those queries. Thank you. Take care, friends.